So this is where it sits. After this, after about an hour or more, the message pops up, installation stops. This is as far as we get, no matter what we do. We did all of the troubleshooting, our internet is fine. As it works for every other game, this is the only one we're having issues with. So here it's trying again. And it'll do this continually. We have done all your troubleshooting. And this is what it does, and then stops. I don't know how else to show this to you.